You need to talk to your son. He was poking around in the old Vandegrift house again. Said he found some secret room.
Hmm. Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him.
What did you do? What did you wake up?
Nothing! I found a room, I walked into it, that's it.
You can feel it, right? Something, something coming from the Vandegrift house.
I can feel it. Ethan disturbed the sleeper. He must be punished.
Pop, they're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not. Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on. You have to help us. It's the only way. It wants Ethan.
You're crazy. You've all gone crazy.
It's not my fault. I didn't mean for any of this to happen.
Ethan's family blamed him. Whatever it was he'd accidentally let loose, his family was convinced that hurting him would solve their problems, would soothe their disturbed minds. Whatever haunted the Carters was still here somewhere, in the wind.